We may be through with the past, but the past isn't through with us.
This is no simple reform. It really is a revolution.